Wow, at a salvage auction, I find a 2022 Rolls Royce Cullinan. When you see the severity of the damage, you really think, what did this 6,000 pound car do to the other thing it hit? The interior looked pretty rough, with the airbags all being deployed, and on the back, the seats looked really dirty. The back and wheels of the car all looked to be in good shape. Would you want a keychain made out of the hood of this car? Let me know.